एक्सरसाइज 13.7, क्लास 9, मैथमेटिक्स, सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम. द वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ राइट सर्कुलर कोन इज 9856 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब, दैट इज 9856 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब. इफ द डायमीटर ऑफ द बेस इज 28 सेंटीमीटर, फाइंड हाइट ऑफ द कोन, स्लैंट हाइट ऑफ द कोन, curved surface area of the cone. So the answers are 48 centimeter, slant height is 50 centimeter, and curved surface area of the cone is 2200 centimeters square. So let us solve this problem. So the volume of the cone is given by 1 by 3 pi r squared h. The diameter of the cone is given as 28 centimeter. Therefore, the radius is 14 centimeter. So, radius is 14 centimeter. Now, the volume is given as 9,856 volume, which is equal to 1 by 3. Pi value is 22 by 7. Radius is 14 centimeter. Radius square, therefore 14 into 14 into h. We don't know the height. This height we don't know. 7, 2 times, bring this 3 to the other side, 22, 2 and 14 to the other side, we will get h. So now h will become 9856 into 3 divided by 22 into 2 into 14, that will give you height. So if you simplify, you will get 48 centimeter. This is the first part of the answer. Next, second part is the slant height of the cone. So how to find the slant height? So we know the radius as 14 centimeter. The height just now we found out, which is going to be 48 centimeter. This is 90 degree. So we need the slant height. Now we can apply Pythagoras theorem. Hypotenuse square, in this case slant height, L square is equal to 48 square plus 14 square. 48 square is 2304, 14 square is 196. If you add, you will get 2500. Taking the square root, we will get the slant height. The square root of 2500 is 50 centimeter. This is the second part of the answer. The last part of the answer is, we have to find the curved surface area. Curved surface area is pi rl. Pi value we know 22 by 7. Radius we know 14. And the slant height just now we found out, which is 50. 7 twice with 14. 50 into 200. 100 into 22 will give you 2200 centimeters square. Therefore, the curved surface area of the cone is 2200 centimeter square. We have found all the three answers, and all the three answers are correct. Thanks for watching. Nandri.